Good morning, students. Welcome back to your English language class. Today, we are going to start our new chapter, chapter 9. And our chapter is countable and uncountable nouns. You know, no? What is noun? A noun is the name of a person, place, things, animal or bird is called a noun. Now, see this. We divide noun into two groups. We divide nouns into two groups. One is countable nouns, another one is uncountable nouns. Now, what is countable noun? Countable nouns means the nouns that we can be count. That we can be count are called countable nouns. See the example, pen. Can you count pen? How many pens are there? Yes. So that things, that means the pen, we are able to count. So, pen is a countable noun. Like pencil, car, apple, friend. These all things we are able to count. So, whatever things we are able to count, that are called countable noun. And uncountable nouns, see, if I give you some rice, can you count? No, it's not possible to count the rice. So, we are not able to count the rice. So, rice is a uncountable noun. Rice is an uncountable noun. Like bread, milk, salt, oil. These things we are not able to count. So, I hope you understand what are countable nouns and what are uncountable nouns. Now, all of you take out your book, page number 34. Put classwork and today's date here. Now, all of you, read after me. Countable and uncountable nouns. First, you have to know what are countable nouns. Put a bracket over here. Nouns that can be counted are countable nouns. Just now I told you, whatever things you are able to count, that all are countable nouns. See, potatoes, students, walls, rupees, coins, bottles, mugs, pens, pencils, boxes, plates, spoons, balloons are countable nouns. And these all examples are more than one. That's why potatoes, students, one is students, more is students. Walls, one is wall, more are walls. So, these all are the plural form or many, more than one. So, these all are countable nouns. See children, what is this? This is a snowman. Can you count? Yes, only one. So, we are able to count a snowman. So, snowman is a countable noun. See, these are books. How many books are here? One, two. Are you able to count? Yes, you are able to count. So, two books are here. So, we can count the books. So, books are countable noun. What is this? These are carrots. If I asked how many carrots are there, are you able to say? Yes. Here are two carrots. One, two. So see, these things we are able to count, or these nouns can be counted. So these all are countable nouns. See this box. You can use A or an. A or an means one. A means one, an means one. Where we will use an, you will know later on. So we can use a, an, or a number. 1, 2, 3, 4 number before a countable noun. See this snowman. How many? One. That's why before this snowman, we use a number that is one. How many books are here? Two. So we use number two before this noun. So that's why we can use a, an, or any number before the countable noun. See, a box, an apple, an egg, an ant, two children, six potatoes. So these all are countable nouns. That's why before these words or before these nouns, we can use a or an or any number. So what are the things we are able to count or can be counted are called countable nouns, and we can use a, an, or any number before the countable nouns. So this is countable noun. And go to the next page. Repeat after me. Nouns that cannot be counted are uncountable nouns. That means whatever the things we are not able to count, that things are, or that nouns are called uncountable noun. See, water, snow, milk, rice, sugar, butter, bread, grass, oil are uncountable noun. If I give you butter, are you able to count like 1, 2, 3, 4? No. You are not able to count butter. So, butter is an uncountable noun. Okay? Then, oil. Are you able to count? No. We are not able to count oil. So, oil is also an uncountable noun. So, see the examples. Rain. Can you count? No. Fog. Can you count? No. Sand. Are you able to count? No. We are not able to count these things. So, these all are uncountable nouns. Now, uncountable nouns are always singular. Means they don't have any plural, or we cannot make it more. Like rain, rain. We cannot make it more. A, an, or a number cannot be used with uncountable nouns. We cannot use a, an, or any number before uncountable nouns. So these all are uncountable nouns. For more example, countable nouns, pen, pencil, car, apple, friend, these all are countable nouns. And uncountable nouns, rice, bread, milk, salt, oil, we cannot count this object or these things. That's why these all are uncountable nouns. And we are able to count these things. So, these all are countable nouns. So, today, till this much. Next day, we will do our exercise. So, children, learn this chapter at home. Thank you and have a nice day.